Run!
The bear.
What the hell just happened? Shit. It's so cold. I can't feel my fingers.
After spending the night outside, your body temperature has dropped drastically. Hands are frozen, which means you are unable to interact with anything. Stand next to a heat source to get warm. Okay.
I've got to figure something out.
Oh wow, this is dropping a lot of frames. Take a look.
God, I have to be careful.
Your sanity is lowered by your condition of fear of dangers lurking in the forest. The lower your sanity, the closer you are to madness and further away from survival. Hallucinations are one of the first symptoms of losing sanity. Alright. Move stairs, so let's not go there.
Oh, that feels much better. Oh no. No, no, no.
Run!
Not this again.
All right, that's
my leg. I need to take care of this. The cabin here. I should check inside.
Man, I'm still seeing some drops. Oh shit, what's that?
What the fuck is wrong with me? I have to pull myself together. There you go. Is this thing still on? I should save the battery for later. Okay. That's enough for one day. This fucking trip. I hope the others are doing fine. Ah, terrible night. Right. I have to go back there and get my stuff.
Someone's trying to kill me.
There you are. Shit, it's empty. Although, there is plenty of snow around here.
Yeah, but it's getting cold. Find your way to your backpack. My backpack up there.
Bear tracks and footprints next to it. It doesn't look good. I have to check it out.
Right. Go towards the bear. Get eaten.
It just keeps getting worse. I hope they're okay.
Right. So this is supposed to warm it up.
I need to find some deeper snow.
That gets the temperature up pretty slow.
Trail ends here. They probably reached the other side, but now the bridge doesn't look very stable. I'll find a way. I'm just not ready yet. I think I saw their camp on the way. Maybe I can help myself to what's left.
Fire camp to cook that.
Better be careful. Got it. It's about time to head back. I really need to eat something. Of course. I'm out of wood. I have to cut a tree.
Do you have an axe?
What do we have here?
That quick song. That should potato carrots.
All right, it will take a while. Maybe I should look around a bit. Find fresh water. Thank you.
So if I come back before my food is all burnt up. The canteen on my quick slot.
I have water. I have food. I have a roof above my head. It's hard. But I can do it.
I wish there was smoke coming out of the chimney. Oh well.
Never tasted so good. Now, time to rest.
Right, you are hinders. The water is frozen. Has to be there, right? Pretty big bear, too.
That was close. This bastard approached from the other side. I would be dead by now. The bear. It's bleeding. I should fix this right away.
Right, I need to get some drinks. Is there a crafting here? Crafting. That's just... It's not a crafting menu. Where do I craft stuff then? There's a bench inside. So... Let's just check this. Things. Can't do anything else though. crafting tables. Planks, fabric. They can't put it in there. Sling.
This looks fine. Okay, it's not great, but it will keep me safe. But still, I've got to cover the roof somehow.
Get the parachute. Where did I see the parachute? Oh, right. Where the guy was aimed.
I have to get this parachute off the tree. Or I could just get rid of the whole tree. Stuck here. This should keep the warmth inside.
See if it goes bad if I sleep. You can decide how long you sleep. Wow, it's not even cooking. Go take a look, and we are gonna think backpack. Because he was already hurt when he came from Baidu. So maybe find out what. Water. so much noise. There's a bunny there.
I see. A hunting trap. Too small for the bear, but I can use it elsewhere. I wonder if there are more of them.
Trap is the only way to catch a rabbit. Traps are broken, but you may counter arm once. Do not step on. Like broken part, fix them.
Okay, I should set up a trap as soon as I can.
Yep, that's what I thought. I had to go all the way back there again. So I hope they don't. Wasn't that?